We do have some good news from UC Davis and the health system this afternoon. They say all 89 Sacramento hospital workers quarantined after exposure to a coronavirus patient have tested negative. They will be back to work soon.